man who fell in love with a broom. The broom stood alone at the end of an aisle between the mayonnaise and the frozen foods. Her broom straws were red as if she swept it up at sunset, and her handle still showed traces of bark. The man did not need a broom, but he could not bear to leave this one in the storm. Examined the broom from top to bottom. The bristles feel too soft. the next day.